doesn't mind making a fight, a real hardened fight. He gets after it. This is a guy who had a rare four-week turnaround for a world championship. He
fought, give him subtle movements, and Navarrete is doing that right now. He's being very patient.
There's Santisima, as he was able to land that right hand, then Navarrete covered up. He comes forward with a three-punch, filling in here at the Grand Garden Arena. Celebrities as they make their entrance a little later on prior to the heavyweight championship fight.
With a right hand.
English. Combination here at the end of round number three. Another left hand from Navarrete. Trying to turn in the right hand, and he does. Lennox, you are connected with history every which way because your fight against Evander Holyfield that had the record for live gate, that was only the second heavyweight championship rematch in history after
it. He stays busy, Joe. He's an active fighter, so you have no choice but to get better when you're active.
Threw over 85 punches in this round alone to the champion Navarrete.
Also a sharp dresser.
Is he ever. Coming to the end of round number seven, and that affords us the opportunity to go up to Brian Kenny and the guy.
The arena starts to fill up. You start to feel the suspense and the anticipation of the main event. It's tangible. You feel it in the air. And we have a big mega fight.
I don't want to make the other team aware of, so I understand that completely.
Nothing wrong with what Tyson Fury did for this training camp.
Goes back to orthodox, of course, and gets a combination. But he has been switching stances a bit here.
Yeah,
and now a combination on the inside. And you can see the tape is actually loose on Santisima. Some good work here in round number 10 by Navarrete.
He needs to finish to the bottom. Headshots are good, but he needs to finish downstairs with that left foot to the bottom, just like that.
Look at this attack by Navarrete. Every so often, Santisima is trying to place a punch between punches, but it has been a tidal wave of offense here in round number 10 all of a sudden from Navarrete.
And I say that because
there are times where Santisima has found just enough of a crevice between punches, and now he tries to come over the top of the right hand, just missed there. That was blocked away from Navarrete. Santisima willing here in round number 11. Shot Santisima. He is compromised here in round number 11. Navarrete on the charge. Trying to place a short uppercut on the inside. Combination punching upstairs. Uppercut body shot came in with a left hand. Runs to him to close the gap. Can he close the show here in style? Round number 11. Trying to defend his title one more time. Santisima so game. He actually ducked through the blue and white rope for a moment there. Strafing attack to the head. Coming down and wrapping up a Santisima, but he can't hold back from the Mexican world champion.
And the referee is very close to the
And now tying up so awkwardly that he throws Navarrete into that top rope. Clearly damaged is Santisima. Can Navarrete finish things off here in round number 11? Russell Morris giving it a look. There it is. TKO